Armendia, Franco Javier. They've been out there all day. Armendia going for the overall combativity award for the Vuelta. Missed out on it last time despite being the most combative rider on four separate occasions. It was handed to Alberto Contador nonetheless, and the big welcome.